Hello guys, this is Dama.82. We're back for some more from the Depths Quest for Neater, current version, season 2. And last time we had the Great Tiles declare war on us, and so did the Scarlet Dawn. And we just had the Steel Striders just now declared war on us, so yay! So what we're going to end up doing in this episode is we're going to use our battle cruiser, start capturing these resource zones. We did take out the Twin Guard last time. Yay that. So, yeah, let's get the ball started on this. I'll be right back when I got a fight for you to watch. Alright, so we are going to be attacking this resource zone to the north here first. Let's get the camera on this fortress that we're killing. Not really a whole hell of a lot to this thing, is there? God, I probably could have captured this. I mean, it's not like we need it or anything. Yeah, not a whole hell of a lot to this thing. I mean, it's not even armed, for fuck's sake. And again, neither am I, but they are nowhere near this fancy. Might just stick with an engine and containers and repair tentacles and resource harvesters. That's pretty much it. Alright, we got that one nailed. Might be able to take that one as well. Yeah, let's see if the bombers can handle that shit. Well, anyway, I'll bring you guys back in once I have something to show you. Okay, so we have had another Great Talon unit venture into our territory. Lamfrey, and they also got this ICBM over here. I think we'll be able to take him. Okay, where's that ICBM? Because we need to target that thing first and foremost.
Engaging now.
I don't know if we'll be able to stop it, but we're gonna try. Oh, we got it. Excellent. Those things are a pain in the ass. Nice. Alright. I'll bring you guys back when I have another battle to show you. Okay, so we're now going to attack this southern... a resource collector. So, in battle and knock this sumbitch out. It looks like these guys might actually have missile launchers. Very, very tiny ones, though. Oh, great. Repair spam. I don't like repair spam. Guess I didn't get this one in time. Oh well. Alright, well, I didn't go into this fight intending to catch that, but I didn't want the repair spam to just be a pain in our ass the whole time either, so. Guys, back when I got another battle lined up. Alright, so we just had an arrow tyrant pop up at us out of nowhere. I think the interceptors should be able to deal with this, but I'm not entirely sure. It will be interesting to say the least. Not too fussed if this air fleet gets knocked out, because it's cheap. Missile seemed to be having a hell of a time trying to catch up with it. Now this guy, he's gonna get MVP for getting in that close. Holy crap. I got a couple of decent hits that time. We could just take out some of this things for propulsion, we'd probably hit it with a lot more missiles, I'd imagine. Oh, Christ, I think it shot one of our crap down. That's right. Got out of control. How fast is that thing currently going? 143. Yeah, it's just a little faster than our fighters. Yeah, we tagged it pretty good that time. I'm gonna try something sneaky here if I can. Ooh, this may not work. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I thought those missiles, or those bombs might have been long enough for me to, like, go, I don't know, turn them into missiles, but, yeah, I don't think I could do that and have them be effective to any degree. Did I get hit? We have barely taken any health off that fucker. There's only one fighter left. Yes! That was close. All right. Well, yeah, let's have you guys come up here and repair.
And they went and rebuilt that damn thing. Okay.
I'll bring you guys back and I have another battle lined up. Okay, so they are trying to attack us here. By they, I mean the Great Talons once again, so let's see if we can beat them back again. So he's actually been doing surprisingly well. We still have even more craft coming up from the north. That was cool. That's right. Eat it. Alright, can I take these on the Iron Pelican and a Warbird? Yeah, I think so. Interesting names, aren't they? So yeah, let's go ahead and kill these off. Alright, begin battle. Much the same song and dance as it's always been so far. Okay, that's not good. I think I'm just gonna bail. That thing is utterly annihilated. Fun with that. Yeah, that thing is trash. Alright, I'll bring you guys back in once I got something to show you. Okay, this is probably going to be the final battle for this video. They got a bit of a blood count on us, but not by much. This is actually a force that's surprisingly protecting one of the resource zones. I should be able to outgun about everything that they can throw at us. Uh-oh. Oh. There's a bit of lag there. Had me worried. I think we'd be better off if we attacked this thing. If we can hit that goddamn thing, there we go. That was a good hit. Ooh, that's a good hit. Kill it. Nice. The hell are they shooting at? That thing's still despawning. Testing, this thing has done some damage against my ship. gonna battle him is... Oof. Must have got something good there. When the guns got knocked out. Whoa! Yeah. I didn't realize how bad that was. Bring in some fresh forces here to see if we can do something with them. Do we have any submarines in this group? Yeah, we got at least one. Okay. There goes the torpedo boat. Ho-ho! Not gonna lie, that looks kinda bad. Are torpedoes even doing anything? The torpedo boat's getting knocked around pretty good. The submarine isn't even moving. I think I'm gonna have to save this battle for next time. Since we're not doing so hot. We gave him a good bloody nose though. So, anyway. Knocked out one of their ships, but we took some pretty heavy damage against one of ours. Now we got one of these goddamn Enigma swarms again. Oof. Anyway, I'm gonna have to wrap up the video there, guys. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. This has been Dama 2. Well, have yourselves a hell of a day, and keep your hammer high. Later.